Well, we're in Norway. Place called Espervik, and this is us doing a loading operation of stone. Been here for, I think, 16 hours now, something like that.